Now tell me of this power I call wheels. She sees the future.
More like he needs to pass them. Sees their intention.
My intent will be to kill him. Knowing that will be no advantage.
Brother, this is no one to underestimate. Any move you make, he'll have seen it coming. If you must face him, we need something else. An edge. Remember me?
Very well. We will ask the dwarves.
Ah, inevitable asking of the dwarves.
My attention that Neathoak has been slain, and as a result, her offspring have been let loose into the Nine Realms.
What of it?
Unfortunately, without a proper role model to supervise them, the little rascals are certain to fall to mischief. In time, said mischief could culminate in nothing less than their devouring of the Nine Realms entirely. In order to avoid such a grisly fate, I'd like you to bring the Leanworms to me. I believe I can act as a satisfactory paternal figure in their upbringing. You'll find the specimens gnawing on hairs throughout the realm. Use this device to safely store them, bring them back to me, and I promise I'll make it worth your while.
You mean to say you'd raise them by yourself?
Indeed. I have no
spells. Oh my gosh. I'll do it later if I can.
Wrestling with my emotions.
Enough.
Well, then, what else?
I have news.
Ooh. Did the Norns tell you how to get Atreus back? Do we have a plan?
The Norns say Atreus will be killed by Heimdall. The plan is to kill Heimdall first.
Oh, wow. Okay, Heimdall. Let's see. Never loses. Sees everything coming. Unpopular at parties. This won't be easy.
Whatever his advantages, I will overwhelm him with my own.
That's the idea. You gotta overpopulate his senses, see? And I got just the thing in mind to help you do it. Sindri, go get Dropmir.
Dropmir? But we need it. Our supplies.
All we got. And to spare.
Even if we did, Dropmir's no weapon. Why would a... Oh. You mean we combine it with...
That's right.
And then when he... It'll go... Damn you, that's brilliant. Very well. I suppose there's nothing to do, but... Go fetch Dropmir.
Dropmir? I bloody knew these two had nicked it. And Odin blamed me for it disappearing.
They stole Dropmir.
We didn't steal nothing. We just ungifted what never should have been gifted in the first place.
How will it help me kill Heimdall?
Never you mind all that. It's a fucking surprise. We're our teeth.
But to even store Dropmir, you'd need...
You were saying.
So now you intend to kill Heimdall. Violence cannot prevent violence, Kratos. I truly thought you understood it.
I
Got it.
I think.
I thought you didn't believe in fate. You were all worried about your son.
Enough. Heimdall's a threat, not only to Atreus, but to everyone. He's Odin's left hand, and he carries the horn that begins Ragnarok. If we have the chance to eliminate him, we should...
And it's just as likely a trap, because the bastard knows your intentions. Kratos, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on him. Not one.
Well, I gathered what's fit for gathering.
How long will it take?
We'll have to go to Svartalfheim to get the rest of the materials. Not to mention, we'll have to visit... the lady. Oh. That's a relief. Ow. Kratos? Whenever you're ready.
Then I am ready.
No idea what he's on about, brother.
Ah, time to go see the lady. I'll take it from here.
Oh, no! This whole thing were my idea. I'll speak to the lady. I never get to speak to the lady.
There are reasons for that.
Brock will go.
What? No, no, no.
You heard him. What's your friend? I ain't gonna... What the... No. Think that'll keep us out? Well, think the fuck again.
So that's why I could go to Svartalfheim.
What was all that then?
Oh, just Sindri trying to haul up. Same old shit.
Not that. The gate. What's wrong with a bloody gate?
Most likely someone in need of a lift. Probably on account of all that incursioning you got up to. But don't worry, you little dangling head. Old Brock came prepared. I got ways in and out from the old days. Gates said never even think to look for on account of being stupid.
Where are we?
This here's your stop. Abandoned service tunnel. Direct to the forge camp. I'll meet you up there. Go on.
Brock.
And he's gone. You sure he was the right pick for this, brother?
I trust him. He speaks plain.
And yet... Come on.
Cooperating, maybe someday it'll be Asgard in flames.
That is not my goal.
Doesn't mean it's not your destiny.
What are you insinuating, Highness?
Not a thing.
Bugger.
Why would he hide in here?
He feared something in these tunnels more than he feared starving.
Hardly seems rational.
Fear seldom is.
I don't know what to do. nowhere to even go in here.
Guess we'll have to blast our way out. That barrel by the gate should do the trick.
So, a tunnel for liquor and explosives. Little on the nose for dwarven culture, isn't it?
Ridiculing the culture you helped undermine. Classic ace.
Right. I found that one. Right side!
Careful!
Let's get this over
with. Well, see why it's an abandoned service tunnel.
Maybe that's why the guy died in the kitchen. I was blocking!
Kratos.
Sindri, is that you?
Yes. I need to talk to Kratos.
Please listen. You have to let me take Brock's place. He can't talk to the lady. He mustn't.
No. Do not ask again.
But... oh dear.
Boom.
It's not his fault Atreus ran off, you know. Or are you just being Brock's champion?
There it is again. You're insinuating and you know it.
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational candidate. The one who fought wars against God.
I am not your champion.
Well, we're each entitled to our opinion.
Guess we'll see if he is or isn't then.
The sigil arrows should work with ice as well.
Oh, I already hit it. Dad. I know it was Dad who did it.
Bloody heartier sort of grim. These won't be easy tunnels for the dwarves to take back.
We'll need to get one of those gates open.
Oh! Ah! We've seen these troughs before, haven't we, brother?